I can't feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it.
Crunchy.
Welcome to another episode of Creekkings. Today's gonna be a little bit different than what you guys are probably used to because deer season is officially over. It's officially over, so we're gonna do a little bit of celebrating. Even though it wasn't the best season in the world, it was still a ton of fun. So what we're gonna do today is something a little bit different.
And but we got the tube, eh?
The tube came in. And let me show you the tube, right? This tube is freaking awesome. It's meant for like a water.
It was like a water thing, something that you pull on a boat on a lake. For like water tubing.
Well,
but it's gonna be a crap ton of fun. And we got about 5 to 7 inches, somewhere around that in the field. Actually, tonight and tomorrow, we've got 8 to 12 more inches coming. So we're gonna see how it goes. We'll see how much more we get tonight.
So we got a tube, we got a four wheeler, and we got some cable here. So we're just gonna be whipping it around, see what happens. I mean, it's kind of safe, right?
No.
Okay.
What are you looking at, Reese?
This could be dangerous. We don't know. We might die. You guys will be the first to find out. Well, you won't be the first. Because if I die, the video just will never be put up.
Fact.
But anyways, we'll see you outside. Let's get it.
Are you filming another video? What? Okay. I get the helmet. I really do. But why do I gotta be naked?
Don't worry about it. Are you ready though?
I guess. Well, I guess I gotta like. Okay. There ain't no easy way to do this.
Ready? You good?
I'm good. I'm good to go. Go ahead and start her up.
What do you say? I have no idea.
Oh God. Oh God. Faster? Okay. Well, make sure to like, comment, subscribe for these here fellas. They got good content. They got good content. Hold on, we're gonna go faster. Stop. Don't go faster, go slower. No.
I think he's saying to go faster. I got it.
No, go slower. Faster.
What's wrong?
I said to go slower.
All right, so I will say this. It is 20 degrees outside. Wind chill makes it 10 degrees today. Here's the tube.
Super stoked. Got some dog chain cord wire stuff. It's about, I don't know, maybe 15 feet long. So we're gonna attach it to the end, the back of the four wheeler. So we're just gonna ride around, see what happens.
Yeah.
So we found a better strat.
Before we were just sitting in it like this.
All right.
It wasn't really hard at all. And you weren't going very fast. But if you get on your knees and you hold on to the handles like this.
At the back, from the back, so yeah. It lifts up.
You put all your weight on the back so it lifts up and you slide better. And also you have to work harder to stay on. I don't know why it took us so long to find out, but let's get her done.
You can't hear what I'm saying here because of the wind and the four-wheeler and the snow, but essentially what I'm saying is we're gonna go back to the house, double the length of the rope, see if we can get some more speed around the turns.
Well guys, as you can see, we've been having some fun. So right now we have like a dog leash thing that we have attached to that to there. We're gonna basically double the distance.
Rope.
Adding a rope up to it.
Now, when we go around those turns,
we're gonna be doing like Mach 2.
Mach 2, we might break the sound barrier.
Yeah, I'm excited. You better make sure that sucker's on there and you're going first. But stay tuned to see me kill Zach IRL.
Double the length, double the fun. You gonna try stand? All right, I'm gonna try my best to film this one.
Hey, daggone fun.
Yeah?
I can't feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it.
Crunchy.
give her some gas. Hey, that's a nice chair. It's a nice chair.
You want it?
Going down this hill.
Go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, smash that like button, because we're out here doing crazy stuff all the time just to have fun, you know? Ugh. Ugh. Ugh.